Hey guys, it's IZOTV and today is day one of OzCon Brisbane. I'm so excited. I'm here with Rose, who is currently panicking because we are very late and behind schedule. So, you know, you can try to be on time, but you'll never actually succeed.
Am I done?
Are you done?
I think I'm done.
Are you done?
I'm fine.
Okay, so we're gonna panic, and I'll see you guys in the car. Bye! Yes, I'm so excited. We spend so much time just waiting for this day to come, and it's finally here, so I'm so excited to see all of you guys, and all the amazing cosplays, and oh my god! We are so behind schedule, and it's absolutely crazy. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and sit back at comfortable, and enjoy this. The con has just begun. Some girl came over and got a photo of us. I'm so excited. Look at these guys. Say hi to the vlog.
Hey!
Hello! It's the one with the cool hair from the birthday party. I wanted to touch it so much.
Can't wait to open my car.
Are you happy?
I'm so excited to touch it all!
I want alpaca. I want alpaca so much. I want this alpaca.
God, how much?
This one's eating so
much. Oh my gosh, and there's sheep. No, but the alpacas. The mighty alpaca mission.
Oh, my wig, that was cool.
Hello guys! We found another award in Osirif Cosplayer! We just literally met and I'm just like, hi! How are you?
Friends already.
It's like it was fate.
Yeah, I'm waiting for my squad to, you know, show up. Waiting for them.
So who have you got coming?
I got Mika and a whole bunch of people that I forgot his name because we have like a large group.
Oh, the Ruby from the birthday party, or Maya, I've been following her creation of some chicken hands for Yang. She looks amazing!
Thank you!
Many photos yet?
Yes, heaps. And I just look like a fool because no one knows what I am, but that's okay.
I know what you are!
You know, you understand, it's okay.
The chicken hands!
I appreciate it.
Woo! I'm so sad we weren't get to do Yang on the same day, though.
I know.
No! I don't get
Did
10 points!
That?
I do not get the 10 points!
That went straight into my nerves.
Slow-mo that action. I'm sorry, Chinoa.
We're sorry.
At all. Hey. I like this guy's hat. This is hat goals. Thank you for coming over. Hello!
Hi!
I made lots of friends! Hi! How is your con going so far?
It's going really well.
Having lots of fun?
Yes.
Look at these adorable little ears. You guys are so awesome. Are you CL?
Yes, I'm trying to be a CL, a hipster CL.
Hipster CL, I like it.
It's awesome. You want to?
Anyone wants to?
So sorry for that.
I tried to get
it. Thank you. Great meeting you. Reception.
this amazing person that came over to say hi.
Hi.
We were to Attack on Titan.
Yes.
Anyone in particular?
I like Evan, which I like. But I don't really know. I just like Attack on Titan. And also Attack on Titan.
It is a good show. Thank you so much for coming over.
Team Wolf cosplayers. You guys look awesome. Oh my god.
The hair though.
This beautiful specimen.
I'll ship it.
Are you shipping?
You?
Yep.
No.
We ship it.
Can you ship it?
I'll ship it. We ship it.
Porno server.
Hi.
Okay. I'm Matt's friends. My friends, Paris,
hello.
And
Annie. Yes.
And hello, person. I've never met before. I love Comic Cons. It just brings people together.
Thank you.
So the coolest thing happened. We got taken aside
to go on some TV thing?
Pete Surferoo.
Ah, you know it too! It's Pretty Little Psycho! My fam.
Fam.
You do that every vlog.
I do, it's my thing now. People pick it up from me too, and I'm like, stop it, it's mine.
Mind them.
Kawaii girl anime thing.
I like it. I think it will catch on.
I think so too. It rolls off of the tongue.
I forgot already.
Kawaii girl anime thing. That's not even it. Oopsies. I had a new
paper.
You're not the first person who's done that today.
You know what we should look at? What do you want me to do? Just do cute things.
Don't get with me!
You have Nick. That's adorable. Do you ever get whiplash doing that all day?
What?
That head thing.
What?
Oh. Cool. Thank you. Furry hugs are the best type of hug.
So guys, surrounded by fairies.
So special.
I'm looking at the camera.
Hello.
You wasted money on a Totoro!
I'm so happy!
Happy she wasted money on a Totoro.
Okay, while Miss Icelandic TV is away filming a little bit of a thingy.
Hello.
I thought I'd leave a message. Miss TV. Fuck ice. You, my friend, are a beautiful, beautiful soul. I love you to pieces. And everyone else should love her to pieces. Because we do. She is down there doing a photo shoot and she looks glamorous, honey. So the thing is that when you join cosplayers, you meet new friends. And I was like, I was real scared to talk to Ice because I was like, oh, she's so popular. But she's actually really nice.
I was like,
she's a really nice person. And she's got a good heart and a good soul. And I love her to pieces.
And she's funny.
And she's real funny. Like, she can make you laugh if you're having a bad day. You realize who your friends are. And if they're true enough, you know straight away. So,
much love, Ice. Tentacle love.
Oh, we don't need that. Okay.
But, where's the buy button?
Who's doing this?
Levi!
There you are.
And we stole the camera. I don't know. She's closing in. I don't know what to do. Do I run? I don't know how to have a camera. She may yell at us for using her camera again, but we do not care. We are awesome.
To the future use!
You're excited to see yourself? You guys are so cute.
I love your costume.
Thank you so much.
So we are almost about to wrap up day one. I hate wrapping up day one. More Ghostbusters? Okay, all that's been happening on Just Dance today is just Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters! I'm sweating still from doing fire. I don't know if I'll put that in the vlog, but we did fire and we did dope. And it went amazing. Probably went really badly actually. It didn't go amazing. It really didn't, but we tried. Hey guys, so we're just leaving the con now. A lot of people are actually arriving, which is very strange. What an amazing day, guys. I'm losing my hat. Wow, what a day. All I can say is, guys, day one of con is complete and day two is yet to come. So I shall see you guys in the next video. Stay tuned for more and also enjoy this mess that we have to clean up before tomorrow. I love you guys. I'll see you guys soon.